A 1946 Piper J3 Cub. Came off the line in May of 1946, delivered to Ponca City, Oklahoma. The restoration took about 14 months. We picked up the airplane, disassembled it, put it on a trailer, brought it back to my house, and stripped it completely down to bare metal. Took it to Texaero, and had Mark Warren put it back together for us. So flying the J3 Cub is very different for me as a 4,000-hour jet pilot. The airplane begins to fly at 38 miles an hour. So that's our landing speed and our liftoff speed. Very different for me.
Northwest Regional, Cub 70218 or 81 is taking 17.
Northwest Regional traffic. Cabrio 461 Bravo Golf, runway 17, departing in left downwind departure for 1 Bravo Golf. Runway centerline, here's 5560, we're flying.
I wish that I could fly into the sky, so very high, just like a dragonfly. I fly above the trees, over the seas, in all the green.
Ripping along here at 78 knots, bro.
I'm reading 80 miles an hour. Woohoo!
Catch the Cubby. I'm gonna catch you, Jeff. I'm gonna catch you.